In order to upload your music to S&P Press to sell on sheetmusicplus.com, you need a PDF of your sheet music. To export your Sibelius files as PDF, it's really simple. Click on File in the upper left corner, and then in this left bar, if you scroll down, there is the option to export. Now you have several formats in which you can export your Sibelius files. We're going to focus on PDF. Now Sibelius gives you several options for exporting your file. It's up to you how you want to sell your music. For example, if you have a band piece, you may want to sell the score and parts separately, or you may want to sell everything in the same file, in which case everything would need to be in one PDF. Or you could do both. It's completely up to you. For my little brass quintet, I'm going to sell the score and parts together. So that needs to be in one file. So I'm going to select this option. Scroll down and check my file name. That looks good. If you want to change it, you can. So I'll update it. And then you'll select where on your computer you want to save the file. I'm going to save mine to the desktop. And then you click export, and you're done.